Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2002 guys. Okay, so the given question is, which of the following scheduling algorithm is non-primitive? So non-primitive means it is something like a non-stop bus, right? Yes. So let us check the options. So option A says that round robin. Oh my god. So if you remove round robin, if you remove preemption from round robin, what it will do is it cannot do anything, right? So it will work as first come first serve, right? Yes. So that's absolutely wrong. So option B says that first in first out. So did we break something in first out, guys? No, right? Whoever is coming first, you are giving chance for him. So it's a non-stop process. Hence B is the correct answer. Got it? Yes. And when it comes to option C and D, they are combination of these, combination of a different schedulers, right? Yes. So at that time, in each both of them, most probably we are going to have round robin. So with that understanding, we can say that both of them are preemptive ones, right? Yes. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea, right? So for students who have forgotten that what is a multi-level queue scheduler is nothing but you are going to have multiple levels, and here each and every level might have different requirements. So these might be some system process ones, these are user process ones, these might be system calls. So based on some things you are going to divide them, and each and every one of these one could be run on different algorithms, guys. So this could run on round robin with the time quantum 4, this could run on round robin with the time quantum 8, so this could run on shortest job first or some other thing. So based on your priority, so based on something you are going to decide. Similarly, when it comes to queue, feedback queue, so here you are going to connect them, guys. So here every process will start at the top, and based on the thing, so this will be round robin with a 2 time quantum, here round robin with a 10 time quantum, here based on priority. So in this way, so here this is a multi-level queue scheduling with the feedback. Okay, yes. So in both of these are combination of round robin, guys. The round robin is one of the most commonly used algorithm, guys, to be clear, right? Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.